Newsflash, the stock market might not be headed down to 5,000. It might be headed up to 15,000. That was Don Harrold's words as of February 6th. He told you to start buying stocks at the peak in that time frame. Before a landslide, you'd be down 21% right now. He's done this before. He called the bottom at 8,700, told you to start buying stocks at 9,200, and you'd be down almost 30% right now. Don Harrold's made his fame by attacking Jim Cramer to get YouTube hits. He attacks him on his bad bottom calls, his sidestepping, backpedaling. And for the past 3 or 4 months, we've gotten nothing but that from Don. So I'm saying, if you trusted Don's advice before, and you found his advice sound back then, be cautious now.